Today, we look up to towering skyscrapers, beautiful and sustainable rooftop gardens, and embrace smart homes that foresee our every need. But have you ever wondered how we reached this peak of architectural achievement? To truly appreciate where we are now, we must enter on a journey that traces the roots of shelter design from the very beginning. Our story begins in the distant past, around 10,000 BCE, when early humans began to seek shelter from the elements. At this time, our ancestors were nomadic, which means traveling from place to place. They were often relying on natural formation, such as caves, for protection. In this segment, we transport ourselves to a world where early humans, our distant forebears, roamed the earth. Picture a small group of Homo sapiens, clad in animal skins, carrying crude tools made from stone and bone. They were hunters and gatherers, constantly on the move in search of food and safety. Life for these early humans was a constant struggle against the elements. Their survival depended on finding shelter from harsh weather, predators, and the unknown. Initially, they sought refuge in natural formations like caves, which provided a degree of protection from the elements. Inside these caves, they would build simple fires for warmth and light. Their cave walls are covered with primitive cave paintings, which not only depicted their daily lives, but also held deep cultural and spiritual significance. What's truly remarkable is the ingenuity of these early humans. As they continued their nomadic lifestyle, they began to experiment with different materials to enhance their shelter capabilities. They realized that they could fashion branches, animal hides, and bones into more secure and portable structures. These structures, even though it is basic, it represented a significant leap forward in human development. They offered greater mobility, allowing our ancestors to adapt to different environments and seasons. These early shelters were not just a means of survival, they were the crucible of human progress. They allowed our ancestors to settle in one place for longer periods, fostering the development of language, culture, and social structures. These humble beginnings laid the foundation for the architectural wonders and innovations that would follow in the footsteps of these early shelters. Each era has its own story to tell. So, stay tuned for more as we journey through time, continuing our voyage to explore next stages of shelters. Thank you for joining us. If you're as fascinated by this journey as we are, please consider subscribing to our channel